As you can see, I'm joined again by my dog, Finn. He's being a good boy today. We had a nice day at the dog park. He made a few new friends, and he's pretty worn out, so I hope it doesn't bother you guys that he's in the videos. Normally, he's pretty good, so I figured I would let him hop in on this one as well, but today we're going to be picking up where we left off with our career mode. Now we just started our career. We made our build in the last episode, first build on this game, and we dropped 30 points, I think, in our the summer league game. But I've got a little caramel heart candy I'll be working on today while we play. That's some good stuff right there. He definitely thinks it's for him. It's not for you, buddy. That's funny. Okay, so today I kind of wanted to work on some of our animations and then play a game or two and just see how our guy is looking.
Step backs, gotta be James Harden.
some of like the top guys that you would think of, like Kobe, of course, we'll take Kobe. Dirk, one of the greats of all time. Actually, definitely, like, I'm trying to think if like anybody was ever better than Dirk at the post fade. Like, for his size, definitely not. But I mean, obviously, like, MJ, Kobe had, like, nasty, nasty post fades. Take the mean post-hop shots. Thank you. office building. How do I even get there? I don't even know. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna be honest here, guys. I don't really get into, like, the 2K storylines. This is interesting. What? They're making it look so old school. I love it. Like, it's actually really cool. Although I do need to change the camera here. This is tough. Do we was that you, Ink?
Yeah.
Yep. Dude is a monster.
Thank you.
Trying to get the points up. sounds. Cut. There we go. Let's play smart. Try to snag a pound. Yeah, I mean, unfortunately, I just can't really help right there. I'm not gonna risk snagging another foul. Oh man. You know what I actually just realized? I forgot that college is 5 fouls and you're done. So, we're like really on the verge here. Your time. 16 points now, just need 2 more rebounds. Let's go, boys. Oh, that's a tough shot. Give me that. Worthy beat us to the rebound. Let's go. That's a tough move to stop, bro. Like, Patrick Ewing is just, he's huge. He's insanely big. Alright. The paint game is not working. We may need to get some more jumpers out there. I keep letting it go so early, and I just don't learn my lesson. That's a foul. Yep. Dang. MJ back in it, shooting hard. And our center is just getting challenge. nice shot, dude. Wow. Let's go. We have to score here. Have to score. There we go. There we go. Right there. Tough way to go out. is the big one. Free throws were killer for us. 11 for 20. That's just not gonna do it. Out-rebounded them really well. We just played like hot garbage. MJ went 10 for 36. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. That one's on me. That one's on me. That's my bad. I forced it a little too much. I goofed up. Where are the rewards for this? Collect 40 stars to unlock these rewards. Oh, you can get a Jordan card in my team. Oh, dude, I have to do these. I have to do these. 40 stars for that. That would be insane. Alright, guys. That is going to have to do it for this one, though. Hopefully next time we'll actually do some MyPlayer, like, career games and have some progress to share with you guys on this, but because our build is actually really good, so next time we'll have some more progress for sure, but that will do it for this one, guys. As always, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it was relaxing. And if you did like it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more. And I will see you all next time.